as you just saw. Let's go live to News Channel 8's Patrick Bell, who is braving all those elements tonight. Sorry, Patrick.
Oh, that's okay, Kevin and Stacy. It's really not so much the snow out here. As John said, we've only got, what, less than an inch on the ground throughout many parts of central Iowa. It's those bitterly cold winds gusting 20, 30, even 40 miles an hour that are really wreaking havoc throughout central Iowa. There's ice on the windshields. There's ice on sidewalks. There's ice on the roads out there, and it's making driving quite hazardous. And this winter weather, in fact, might have caused this crash in southeast Des Moines at the intersection of Southeast 14th and Bell Avenue a little bit earlier tonight. Two people were injured and taken to a local hospital. They're expected to be just fine. And while interstates really are for the most part clear, those side streets, drivers say, are becoming very slick and very hazardous.
I drive a stick shift, and it's not been easy. And I just came from a few blocks away, so... Yeah, I'm hoping that they get out there soon. They should be prepared for it. So.
What's it like driving outside?
It's not bad. I was on the freeway from Jordan Creek coming this way, and it's not too bad if you take it slow and, you know, use good sense.
And back out live pictures in downtown Des Moines. You can see some of the blowing snow around there, around the roads tonight. Remember to give yourself plenty of time, especially tomorrow morning. Roads might very well be icy, and you'll likely be spending a few minutes scraping off that windshield, not to mention the bone-chilling cold out there. So be careful. Again, give yourself plenty of time and bundle those kids up. It is brutal out here.
It does look like it's let up, though, as far as the snow goes a little bit, Patrick.
Right.
We'll check in with you a little bit later. Thanks a lot.
You got it.